Let's talk about tons of blubber. Two animals come to mind. They stay undercover. Whales and hippos blowing bubbles. They like to stay underwater and then come up for air. And just like a whale, they don't have much hair. The whale and the hippopotamus, an unlikely pair.
That's two.
You wouldn't expect to find them sitting around in chairs.
I do.
Talk about tons of blubber. Two animals come to mind.
Jiggle, jiggle.
They stay undercover. Whales and hippos blowing bubbles. A hippo is a mammal. A whale's a mammal too. They split from each other 60 million years ago.
That's a long time.
Hippos like the water, but they can run fast too. Whales stay in the water. They don't have any toes. Mammals, mammals on the land and sea. Whales and hippopotami, no good at climbing trees. You won't see them very often, and that's a good thing too. They are very wild, unless you visit a zoo. The bigger they are, the harder it is for them to find some space. They are trying to survive with the human race. Let's talk about tons of blubber. Two animals come to mind.
Jiggle, jiggle.
They stay undercover. Whales and hippos blowing bubbles. The whale and the hippopotamus, an unlikely pair.
That's two.
You wouldn't expect to find them sitting around in chairs. Mammals, mammals on the land and sea. Whales and hippopotami, no good at climbing trees. Talk about tons of blubber. Two animals come to mind.
Jiggle, jiggle.
They stay undercover.